go.
Simple as I told you. Snappers.
Snappers.
Yeah. Okay. Peppers.
Snappers and peppers.
Yeah.
Maxi Taxi.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Thank you.
Dog on this resort.
What's up, doggy? What's up, dog? You need some chicken? You got some mushes?
That dog right here mooching on her, right?
What is that? Why, look here.
It's a bat.
What?
A bat.
Y'all got some shirt? $160 for the cabana.
That's for like the lowest quality of food.
Yeah, man, Blue Water, man. Royalton Blue Waters. It's got the name for a reason, man. Oh, so time to boogie board, man.
I want to go over there. They said you had these books to sell.
Private cabanas over there.
And then think about the journey.
Water sports.
Took me so long, they had to make it. They have another line up there, but I didn't know what it was.
Farmer is under the Georgian design of buildings. Okay.
That is an English design.
English design.
That's an English design of building. Also, Falmouth, the like square windows and stuff like that. And also, in the town of Falmouth, it's called the Water Square Town.
Water
Falmouth.
Square?
Yeah, okay. Falmouth Water Square. The reason why it's called Falmouth Water Square, because it got electric city and running water before the city of New York. And that's a fact.
Really?
Yes, you can check it out. You cannot tell people garbage anymore because there's Google and Siri now.
Yeah,
right. Technology.
Yes. Also, the James Bond movie, Live and Let Die, a lot of that was shot in Falmouth.
That's with...
It's a safari now, yes, with... what is it? I think it's Roger Moore.
Roger Moore.
I think so, yes. But Live and Let Die, if I'm not...
Live and Let Die.
Yes,
okay.
So that movie, you know, most of that action pack was filmed in Falmouth.
Okay.
There is still an excursion spot there and sites to see. It bears the name Jamaica Swamp Safari, or the Falmouth Swamp Safari.
Okay.
Yes, the major thing at that safari is the crocodiles that there were.
Okay.
You know, they are still there from, some of them are from the movie and their children and stuff.
Oh, wow.
And all the, those things to see, and it's a zoo with some of our native animals there, like our yellow boa snake and our mongoose and wild boars and many other animals that are from the island, from right here to go to the market.
I see Falmouth chicken. What's better, Falmouth chicken or KFC?
KFC is good, but you know, the Falmouth chicken is the local style.
Okay, local.
So maybe they have a different touch or a different taste.
Okay.
But nothing beats our KFC in Jamaica.
That's what we keep hearing.
Yeah, man, the KFC.
The herbs and spices.
Right, because they use herbs and spices to do it. The curry have to come from mine. They use the herbs, spices, and stuff like that. Get that signature taste, you know?
Right.
Never forget, I'll get this one. This is a famous Bend Down Market on Wednesdays. It's famous all around the world.
Okay.
As I said, it bears the name of the Bend Down Market. The reason being, it bears the name. Things are put down on the ground on top of and you have to bend down to pick up what you want and pay for it. So that name was stuck on it for so many years now.
Got a ring to it.
Yes, so every bend Wednesday, down. It's the Bend Down Market. And people from all over Jamaica, and even outside of Jamaica, come to shop at the Bend Down Market. It's a flea market.
Cheap stuff.
We're famous for the juicy patties.
Oh, the patties.
Yeah, so this is the famous juicy patty brand. This is a new shopping mall. It's called the Champion Shopping Mall. Everything is here. KFC, Burger King, Pizza Hut.
Everything.
You name it. Local foods and everything.
But this is a busy street right here.
Yes. Today's Saturday, right?
Yes, it is.
So today's a market day. Today's a farmer's market day.
Okay.
In Falmouth. That is why the town is so busy. Somebody going to the farmer's market to get their vegetables and stuff like that. Right. As I was telling you about the Georgian design building, you pay attention.
With a square window?
Yes, you want the square windows. Those are the Georgian designs. And they cannot change these designs on the building in Falmouth.
Why? Is there a law?
Yes, it's by law. They cannot change the agreement.
Can you see it?
They have Falmouth chicken.
Falmouth chicken, yes. Right here.
Yeah, man. If you pay attention to all the streets here in Falmouth, you can see that they are connecting. If you can look at this one, everything is back onto the main.
Okay.
See it?
King Street right here.
Yes. So you cannot get lost in Falmouth. No matter how you spin around. You're gonna get right back. This is the church I'm telling you about now. This church is very old. Why did you get on the sign? Put down the sign. Why did you take the sign down? You can have a quick look if you want.
All right.
No problem.
How are you doing? Come on.
Oh, man, have a good day.
Oh, you too.
So bright tonight.
Yes, very nice. Saint Peter.
Oh,
so nice. Saint Peter. Yeah. Yes, very beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay. Coca-Cola?
Yeah.
We don't have no drink.
We don't got nothing.
Oh,
I'll drink one, but I didn't say anything.
Oh, you want to come? What's that, Magnum?
Yeah, you say this is Magnum. This is
tonic wine?
I spent this one.
That's where the church was built, 17.
Wow.
This is the son of the first church. And the-
oh my gosh, it's a big church.
Yes.
Very beautiful. Very beautiful.
Yes. I've been waiting for 16 years to get a park in the hotel, like what my hotel now.
Ah.
And I just got it just a year now, I'm working at the hotel.
Okay.
I've been outside, posted on the outside. Waiting for 16 years to get a park.
Wow.
That's dedication, eh?
Yeah, man.
Never gave up until I got it.
Okay.
That's how you do it. Perseverance.
Yeah, I never gave up. Never.
That's a good attitude in life. Never give up.
Yeah, but I know I'm going to get it.
What kind of fish have you catching?
Snapper, mai-mai, brown parrots, you name it.
Yeah.
You get lobsters.
Lobster.
Oh, yeah.
Crabs.
Yeah.
Snook. All kind of fish coming from I used to come here to catch fish.
Oh, yeah.
Smaller. Yeah, right on this. I used to catch a lot of fish. Oh. But I just live just not far from here.
Okay.
That's where I was raised. Right at the beach. Right at the beach. I used to come and run from it. Even my school is on the beach.
Oh, very nice.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, man, you're going to pass it too. This is the hospital from the hospital.
Okay.
This is where I was born.
Wow.
Yeah.
Right next to the beach.
And you're right on the beach. This is the school I'm telling you about right now. Go to, and it's right on the beach.
Wow.
It's called Falmouth All Age School.
All Age School.
This is where you used to go to school.
Are you seeing that the
school? Right, and it's right at the beach. Yeah, man, you used to. This school, oh man, when you open the doors, man, you learn so good. The breeze is coming from the ocean straight to the classroom. So nobody was hot.
A one of a kind experience.
Yeah, the school is right built on the beach. Sometimes when the ocean is rough, it comes in the class.
Wow.
That's how close you are to the ocean.
Paper stock.
Rum punch. Rum punch. That's where you get your massage at right there.
It's quarter. Pull you around in Jamaica.
Smells good.
Yeah.
Fresh jerk, son. The best jerk in the land. Snapper and steamed spiced potatoes.
New York strip mac and cheese for the queen of
Thank you.
Thank you. Espresso. Focaccia bread with the extra virgin olive oil. Tastes like olives. Yeah. Oh, we're okay. We just walking, vibing.